all for coming today to the dedication of our new softball field. We're excited to start our season here and want you to know a little bit about the purpose and background of this field. Today we are dedicating our new softball field to Crystal Hauser. Crystal has served this community and Gaston County as a whole in many capacities. First as a teacher and a softball coach at South Point. Crystal impacted many lives and had a positive influence on so many that she coached. Then as an administrator, Crystal came back home to Dallas as an assistant principal at North Gaston. After her time at North Gaston, Crystal became a principal at WC Friday, where she had an immeasurable impact on the students and staff with whom she worked. Crystal's professionalism and her passion for education and her focus on students made her a great leader. During Crystal's time at Friday, we saw an increase in staff morale, community involvement, and parental support. Crystal implemented various strategies and ideas to get parents and community members in our school, which helped students feel both important and connected. It was during that time that it came to our attention that WC Friday desperately needed a home softball field. North Gaston had been more than gracious for years on end, and we knew that we needed somewhere for our girls to play on our campus. During that time, Crystal Hauser and I began discussing our options and what would work best for WC Friday. Although Crystal is no longer at Friday due to her appointment as principal at Forest View, her positive impact and legacy remain an important part of our school and our community. Crystal may not physically be a daily part of our school anymore, yet the ideas and strategies she implemented are passed down by the teachers she modeled and the students she cared for and the community that she loves. Today, we are proud to dedicate our new softball field in Crystal's honor. Her tireless efforts as an educator have enriched the lives of students across Gaston County. Her energies on the softball field have turned ladies into leaders. Now we would like to unveil the new softball field dedicated to Crystal Hauser.
Opportunity that I have.